It was a development that attracted condemnation and praise in equal measure, but which the government appeared intent on accomplishing a security wall separating Kenya and Somalia. With Kenya Defense Forces actively involved in peace efforts in troubled Somalia and Al-Shabaab militias staging a series of attacks inside Kenya, proponents of the project argued that the wall will give Kenyan security agents a head start in efforts aimed at taming the activities of the ragtag militia. But construction works along the common border have now been temporarily halted. Mandera Governor Ali Roba and his Gedo counterpart Mohamed A. Mohamed say the two countries agreed to temporarily stop the project that will separate the two towns.
They agreed to halt temporarily for the construction, and they did. And also, you know, the both government and the both public are the same people, our brothers and sisters, and their connection has a long route. And there is no division between them.
It was agreed that we temporarily halt the issue of the border securitization pending discussion on the fate of the houses that lie directly on the border. And until consultation and amicable solution is arrived at, then we do not progress this issue any further.
According to the two governors, President Uhuru Kenyatta and his Somali counterpart Mohamed Abdullahi Farmajo will soon meet and agree on few modalities before the project proceeds.
Consultation has been ongoing for now almost 2.5 years. And the reason why the progress of the border is very slow is because every step we are taking, we are trying to make sure that we are all, as the two governments, two levels of government, the two governments and the two regional governments, are all in the loop in terms of the progress of this issue.
Both President Mohamed Abdullahi Farmajo and President Uhuru, their constructive talk which they was having over the phone, and they promised to come together to have a bigger meeting in order to discuss about the issue that has been going on for the last 2 years.
Kenya announced it will build a security wall to prevent Al-Shabaab militias from getting into the country following the deadly 2015 April attack at Garissa University College that left 148 people dead. Most of those killed were students. Reporting for Channel One News Hour, I'm Kaltun Jama.